Sweet Green.
I have to thank you for putting on a show that I would never have again. Never experienced it, and I've done a lot in my life.
I know she would.
Never experienced yesterday. I was saying to my buddy just now, to Rui, I said, Rui, all these guys that come on TV and put on shows, Malkit would rob them of their job.
Thank you, brother. This was your blessing. This is something which you all gave me, a legend like you.
Wonderful.
To come over there and make this evening such a wonderful evening. I can't repay you.
And I want to say something. If all turbans were as shiny as yours, I would wear one.
God bless you. That's why one...
I saw it last night and I'm looking at today.
That is one which I presented you with a turban of the Mazay and all those things.
I need it.
You all understand this battle. And you know what it means. And we all play together, hockey, Sikhs and Goons. They are the people. But main thing is those Mazays. Like today you are there, you are a legend. We are your Totos. We are your... You have done the groundwork for us. You have laid the stone for us. And we are enjoying the name and fame. There are not very many people in this world like
thank
you,
my Kari, friend.
And others.
I just have one apology to make to you. I'm sorry I hit you on your shin so often.
I'm glad I got you hit me there, didn't hit me the other place.
No,
I would have a grandchildren.
I was careful. I chose my spot.
You, he's just exercising.
So, one thing to have person like y'all here. And others, this day will not come back.
No, they will never.
Like I said over there, it will not come back.
There's a friend of mine from Nairobi. He's here tonight. And he said to me that he's going to have a thing like this in 2 years. His name is Avtar Singh. And I say to him, he will have something in 2 years, but it will never be like it was last night. And but
God
we're looking forward to that. But
we are going to do it.
God bless.
Because, while you were saying, we are going to put Astro at Simba now. You know that? It's already in Mombasa.
Yeah.
So we're going to invite teams from all over.
Are we going to play the hockey that used to be played?
Right. Maybe we use the trolley or something.
No, we used to play what they call a W formation. Anybody remember that?
W formation, yeah.
Inner to the half. Those days are called.
They play it now.
And to have Rui yesterday also there in that part, something like Rui, when Punjabi says Rui, and he is really Rui, you know, and Sultana is one of the things in life, like today we're standing here, and Evergreen man, these people, where would you get this thing? They are not sold. You cannot buy them. They will do, even in today's generation, what children are there, they're born to come to this stage. Baba, 80 years old. With whiskey,
not yet.
In November, eat whiskey. Look at this. With us, today we are born, tomorrow we become risky. With us, that's what I'm saying. God bless you all.
Can we take a short break? Leave this gentleman on the stage, and he's going to do the iftar he did last night. Come on, do that. Go on. No, do that. Do that dance, man. Do the dance you did
iftar. Like Sindhi used to say,
I'm going to get a man. Because goalkeeper goes, and all the players are there. I'm the only one looking at Tari. And the fact of life. Fact of life, man.
Honestly, you know, I have to say something here. If last night anybody had asked me to name one gentleman that I would have wanted very much to be at the party last night, anybody guess who I would have liked to see? Hockey player from Kenya.
Sin.
Alu.
Alu Mendonca, you said it. The greatest left wing ever.
Yeah. True.
I would have loved to see Alu.
You know, the one goal he scored against Pakistan, remember? You know, we gave him a ball. Kitchen, you cannot imagine, he goes with the ball.
He would take it on the turn in the net.
And he gets, look, his footwork and all that. You know, he turns like this. halfway from here he is.
I tell you, there's certain goalkeeper.
We beat Pakistan 3-2.
There was a goalkeeper called Deshmukh for India. Does anybody remember Deshmukh? The Indian goalkeeper? So Deshmukh used to be a very stylish guy, showing off and all that, right? Anybody missed a goal, he would show off like he judged it out. Anyway, to his bad luck, Alu Mendonca got a ball on the wing. He brought it in the net. Deshmukh only saw it after it hit the net and he had to pick it up and bring it in. That was Alu Mendonca, the greatest ever hockey player in my time.
And very humble.
Yeah.
Very humble. Very humble.
And he didn't drink. He only touched scotch like all the time.
Yeah.
Like you, your Coke is scotch. We're bad guys. So, hey,
that's why he was so good. Hillary was a very good player too.